So if you're a filmmaker or a YouTube content creator or even a vlogger using a smartphone as your primary device, we all know that smartphone microphones are hit and miss, especially when you're outside. Wind noise will kill most smartphone audio. So you need an external solution, and wireless is always the way to go to get great audio. Well, I'm reviewing the Remy Mic Pro. This wireless microphone solution is made for smartphones, tablets, computers, and stuff like that. Let me give you my thoughts about it. Sit back, relax, and get your popcorn ready and follow me on this journey. Let's go. What's up, guys? This is Eric back with another video. So this whole video is recorded with the 7 Rhymes wireless microphone system. So before I give you guys my thoughts about it, let's talk about what you get in the box if you buy this product. First, looking at the box, it's a nice showcase of the wireless microphones in the front. And in the back, it shows most of the main features of the wireless microphones. So when opening up the box, you're greeted to another nice presentation, right, of the product itself. Now, this is a dual mic setup, which is really nice, a dual mic setup. So if you are doing any kind of interviews, are you doing, you know, having multiple people, having 2 microphones is really good. Now, this product comes with a lot of accessories. You got a 3-in-1 charging cable. You got a 3.5 millimeter jack to USB Type-C adapter. You have USB-A to USB-C adapter. You got 2 windshields and a portable bag. So this product comes complete and ready to go. Now, as far as pricing and availability, I will leave those links down in the description below, because as of me recording this video, this product hasn't released yet. So you get to see it first right here, exclusively. Remo Mic Pro UC is a 48Hz 24-bit recording device with 6 hours of battery life. The receiver is USB-C with power pass-through for charging if you're doing live streams and stuff like that. So the receiver is USB Type-C and is able to work with smartphones, tablets, laptops, computers, any USB recording devices. So this mic system is versatile. Now, if you have an iPhone, they have a complete setup that will be available for iPhones. So I will leave all that information down in the description below if you're a filmmaker and use iPhone. So no worries there, because it is versatile and you can use iOS devices. So looking at the receiver, there's an LED display that shows the battery life, volume information, status of both microphones. On the side, you have a pair button and you have a mono/stereo button. Next, you have a USB-C pass-through or headphones if you want to monitor your audio, which is amazing, especially for filmmaking. So let's look at the transmitters. On the back, there's a clip. On the top, you have the mic itself. On the right side, you have the power button / mute button. Next, there's a USB charging port. On the left side, there's a volume up and down, and in the front of it, you have a light that confirms that the mic is working. So you've been listening to the audio from the wireless microphone system here in my studio. But you know what? Let's go outside and let you guys hear how these microphones sound in the outside element. So check this out. All right, guys, so I'm out here at the park, and what you're listening to right now is the Galaxy S22 Ultra, just the microphone itself on the device. What I want to show you guys is that outside the element, if you don't use wireless mics or mic pent up on you, you're going to get all the ambient sounds, right? You're going to get the wind noise, you're going to get the background noise, you're going to get everything else in between, right? But with the 7 Rhymes microphone that I have, right, it fixes all of that. And so, again, I want to let y'all guys listen to the before and the after once I plug up the microphone. So, again, I'm out here at the park, and as you can hear, The microphone is picking me up, but you hear a lot of background noise and stuff like that, right? So let me go down and plug in the Seven Rhymes mic, and we're gonna test out how the difference in quality when it comes down to audio. All right, guys, so here it is. This is the microphone, the wireless microphone that's attached to the Galaxy S22 Ultra. So what I want to demonstrate is the before and after, some of the things that you may encounter if you're outside the element, if you're filming. Having these microphones pent up on you is a really good look. You avoid some of the wind noise, you avoid some of the background noise, and stuff like that. But what I want to also demonstrate is that this microphone can go up to 50 meters in range. So what I want to do is I want to kind of go back here and kind of talk to you guys and let y'all guys listen to any outside elements or anything else dealing with the Galaxy S22 Ultra, also with the wireless mic. Now, 50 meters is a pretty nice distance from the device. So don't know, but I know I'm kind of close to that threshold. So I'm kind of staying right here because I'm close to that threshold right here. Kind of go back a little bit. Why not? Let's see. Let's go on to test the range of the mic. Now I'm in an open environment. So if you're not in an open environment, you may have some issues or whatever if you're not in an open environment. But I'm in an open environment. So here it is. You guys let me know down in the comments below the sound quality and the audio. All right, guys, so here it is, kind of doing this vlog style, right? I'm over at another park I came to, and I want to demonstrate how you can use your mobile device to do all this type of filming. So kind of going from hand to hand and walking this. Kind of starting to rain out here a little bit. It was a pretty day. It was kind of hot earlier, but now it's starting to rain. So you let me know down in the comments below, how do you like the audio? Now this wireless scenario is really neat. I got the wind buff on here, and so you're probably not hearing no outside noise and that like that. It's kind of windy out here, but you're not hearing anything because I got the wind buff on it. So let's talk about some of the pros and cons here with this microphone. The pros is it's a very lightweight microphone, which is great. If you got a device using a gimbal, it's very lightweight, so it would not put no weight on your phone. Next, the sound quality here is really good with low noise. The next thing that I like about this is that the unboxing experience is really good. You get everything. I mean, it's a complete experience. So it's nothing you need here. And lastly, the battery life. I found that the battery life with my testing, I got about good 5 hours with my testing, which is really good, especially for a lightweight product like this. Now, every product is not perfect. So let's talk about some of the cons. First, the volume level, right? It's very high. Look, I got these mics turned all the way down to 1, and I have the device turned all the way down to negative 12 dB. I mean, these mics are very hot. So I don't know, you have to be aware of it, right? That you have to turn the volume down on your device and you have to turn the volume down on the mic itself. Next is the build quality. Look, I'm not sure about pricing information right now, but the hollow plastic feel is not premium to me. So just keep that in mind, and I put that as a con. And lastly, this mic would not work with devices with headphone jacks, like my LG V60. I couldn't get it to work. Unfortunately, the LG V60 in manual mode, it looks for headphone jack audio, not USB Type-C. So I couldn't get this to work on my LG V60 because, again, in manual mode, it looks for headphone jack audio, not USB Type-C audio. But that just may be the device. But I just have to let you guys know that my favorite phone, the LG V60, I cannot use these mics with it, unfortunately. But overall, this product is nice with good distance and great sound quality. Now, I don't like the build quality, but that's here or there. I will leave all product information down in the description below if you want to check these wireless mics out. But if you want to see my review of the Seven Rhymes USB microphone, click this video right here. Click this video right here, and I will be in the comments. This is Eric the Tech Preacher from Easy Computer Solutions. See you guys on the next video. Peace.